another edition, quick edition of Happy Rich TV. And I missed him at Adobe's Takeover. He was the clown who shocked everyone.
So I'm hosting the World Miss Tourism Ambassador 2017, and I'm inviting you to support this event because we are promoting the advocacy of beauty with a mission. So I feel so honored to be the host of this event because it's really, you know, timely with our recent issues, the world issues for today. So thank you so much.
Again, I'm glad to meet him. He's a legend in Adobe's Takeover. And also for Maui Manalo and Marga Manalo for your comedy pool. Congrats. Last night was a success as well.
Congratulations. See you guys.
Hey, now hello. Superman.
Yeah, Superman.
So, this is the first time you hosted a pageant?
No. It's actually my fifth time hosting a pageant. And I always love to host pageant because it's quite nostalgic because I used to compete with pageant before.
Wow.
Yeah.
Did you win pageants before?
No, top 12, but that's fine. For experience. But maybe soon I'm going to join a national pageant again. But maybe.
Can you give tips for people who want to become hosts or, you know, for people going into YouTube like you or are doing that prosthetic thing?
Yeah. Okay, when it comes to YouTube, I guess you just need to be relevant. Relevance is very important, and timing, because, you know, just to share my experience, I used to vlog 8 months ago and nobody's watching, but then the It movie came out, then I did Pennywise makeup, then it trended in Instagram and in YouTube, so it's not about the content, how beautiful it is. It's also important, the marketing and the timing. So that's my advice. But if you want to become an events host, you just need to be spontaneous. You just need to talk a lot. Just really talk about a lot of things. Everything you hold, just talk about it.
Kailangan pogi para sa Superman.
Grabe naman.
That helps. But some people are successful kahit hindi naman ganun ka.
It's not with the looks, you know. It's all about the personality and how you interact with people.
How do you deal with negativity or people who might not like what you're doing, saying negative comments?
Well, just like what Pennywise said.
Kill them all!
No, just
Durugin
kidding.
Durugin ang mga langaw! Durugin!
I'm just kidding. Of course, well, there's all...
Is it true that when you have more bashers or haters, means mas sumisigat ka?
Well, it depends. You know, you need to discern. You need to weigh things. If you're really an asshole, then you're an asshole. But if you really...
Yeah, but look at PewDiePie. Yeah. He's saying all these words, these curse words, but he's number one, right?
Of course, but if it's all about insecurity, you just have to discern, you know, because not all people will love you. So just keep on doing what you love. As long as you don't hurt people or mess with others' people lives, then go on.
But people still like to mess with popular people, maybe like you, but they even though, you know, they don't have anything else to do.
Yeah.
So just let them hate you for who you are, let them love you for who you are.
Or it's not your loss, it's their loss. Because
you
it's their
Superman time. Action with your Superman posting.
Why? I'm going to catch you, Flash!
Yeah, and so congrats again on your Adobe's scaring all those people away.
Yeah, being in Adobe's is an honor. So thank you so much, Adobe's too.
Bye.
Subscribe to my channel, Prince De Guzman Transformations.
And Happy Rich TV.
Happy Rich TV.
Hi, I'm here right now in the World Miss Tourism event, ambassador event. And I met a 10,000 subscriber YouTuber. Look at the idea. Okay, what's your channel, sir?
Just check out my channel. It's a Puti Puti channel.
What does it mean, a puti puti?
A puti puti means ang puti puti
ng buhok mo. Kahit na maputi na ang buhok mo. So yeah, he's a great person and his subscribers, paano nga, it suddenly rose up by itself because people like your content, is that true?
Yes, tama yun.
And you got shocked, you were shocked, right?
Yeah, it's a generic meaning na there's no...
No focus, and you just do different events,
no,
right?
It's arrangement.
Yeah, real followers. So they just suddenly, you just get shocked that people start to follow, right? You don't do any deals with anyone. I'll follow you if you follow me. Nothing like that, right?
It's an indication of the good improvements.
Okay, congrats.
Organization based in USA, but we have a team in Vietnam to collaborate, and in Manila, Philippines, we have a great team, PEP, that we have been working with for many months.
why do you have this new pageant about Miss World Miss Tourism Ambassador? We have so many pageants. We have the Miss Philippines, we have the Miss World, Miss International, Miss Universe. What sets this one apart?
I think we have gone through hundreds of pageants. We have many pageants to organize there. And we've seen a lot of missing idea and ideals and from the heart and from the passion from our members that we want to do one of the kind that a beauty
with not a mission.
Only with beauty but yeah. with a mission a passion not end at the night of the final but a continuing effort as an ambassador to promote tourism but through via tourism we can bring unity among people all around the corner of the world.
So this one is more like having the unity between the nations, not just to promote their own country, but to have like friendly atmosphere to be, you know, have more peace with each other and everything like that.
Yes, you know, like tourism, we learn, we share, and we teach, and that's the whole process of people coming together, and that's happened when we do, and every tourist have done already. It's not a new story, but it is something we incorporate, it incorporate in the pageant, you know. And I think it will be a not only fun, but it's meaningful.
Congratulations again.
Thank you.
Please 17. ladies and gentlemen, the official candidates of World Miss Tourism Ambassador 2017. So we're now, of course, wait, the official designer of the slipper is your then Soy Boy Nino. Round of applause, please. It's the designer here. Soy Boy Nino is for me. And of course, thank you so much, Mr. Soy Boy, for this wonderful swimwear. So now, the floor is now open for question and answer. So this, the instruction is very simple. Just please say your region that you're representing, then your name, then your chosen candidates from where you will ask your questions. Okay, let's start.
You are coming on the heels of the South African Awards, Mr. Lucas. Very big pictures, very pictures. So, if you're fortunate enough to win as the World Tourism Ambassador, so what do you expect or intend to do? What are your personal purposes that you'd like to pursue?
Thank you for the question. It is an honor to be able to say that South Africa did win Miss Universe, but what I would do with a title such as this one is definitely trying to show the world what tourism really is. And to me, tourism is bringing people into your heart. And when you go around in a country, sharing their cultures is sharing your memories, and that is tourism to me. Thank you.
Thank you so much. Miss South Africa. Okay, our next question. First from?
I am not me, that it was a problem. I'd like to ask.
My prime competition, but about international is fourth competition. But in Philippines, I've never been in Philippines. It's first experience in this country.
Okay. My question is, up to what extent or how far will you go to support the tourism industry of your country?
Please, 1 second. I need a translation. Yes?
Ms. Peters, up to what extent or how far she will go in promoting the tourism industry of her country?
How far?
Up to what extent will she support the tourism industry of
I think my country is the best for tourism, and all persons in the world try to visit my country because there are a lot of beautiful buildings, Moscow, St. Petersburg, Red Square, Lake Baikal, Volga River. Welcome to Russia.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Miss Chile, Lithuania, and Germany, please step forward.
Miss Chile, Lithuania, and Germany, please step forward.
Okay, just one more question. The advocacy of the United is a limited mission. So along that line, how would you describe beauty to a blind person? How would you define or describe beauty to a blind person?
Okay, so it's what you tell the girl, right?
So let's start with... Let's start with Miss Germany. Miss... Sorry.
The
Queen.
The Queen.
Okay, so thank you for the question. My answer would be how I would describe beauty, right? First of all, the beauty is inside. It's not about outside. It's inside of you. If you have a nice heart, you will be beautiful for everyone. And the beauty is a very temporary thing which fades by time. But the beauty inside of the heart, it never fades. So my description about beauty is more inside than outside. Thank you.
Miss Chile.
Everybody has a different perspective on the beauty.
Thank you.
Good evening. In my opinion, yeah, definitely beauty is the inside out thing, because at the end of the day, what matters is how we remember people that we meet them. For example, in this session, we heard from 42 countries, which is very good. And at the end of the day, what matters is how you stay in mind to these girls, to everyone, and that is what matters.
Okay, thank you for that one.
Okay, for our next press, who would like to ask a question?
I'm Alta Paras from the Bible. I would like to ask Ms. Bertina Fasa.
Ms. Bertina Fasa.
Tag team.
Question was like, you say something about
country? Yes.
Well, maybe the first time,
to the states from Kazakhstan and maybe the first miss of Miss Tourism should be Kazakhstan also.
Good evening, ladies and gentlemen, from the Adventure Magazine. I would like to ask Aliana from Manila, Philippines, to please step forward.
Yes, sir.
Hi,
Aliana,
good evening.
Okay, my question is, every time you hear the word ambassador, what does it normally entail?
To be an ambassador is to spread awareness to everyone. Being an ambassadress or an ambassador is to influence everyone with your advocacy, with the advocacy of the organization that you are representing, such as World Miss Tourism Ambassador, with a beauty with a mission to promote tourism, culture, and unity among the countries.
Mr. Twain.
Okay, so I see you are so confident on the stage.
Yes.
So what makes you more confident to convince people that you are the winner?
Well, first of all, I'm not
going to
call myself as a winner, because I think all of the girls in here, we are winners already. We are enough confident to come in here.
So how did you get prepared for this competition?
How did I what?
Preparation. Yes.
Well, I'm a very spontaneous person, first of all. And about this competition, I really got interesting about that because it's about tourism, right? And I'm traveling like literally every month to different countries, from USA to United Kingdom. popping up everywhere. So every feeling that is kind of part of my place to be, which maybe I'm looking forward even to establish in another country. So why not? Let's see, maybe from Philippines in Europe, huh? You never know.
Yes, thank you.
Okay, thank you.
Thank you so much, Mr. Queen. Our next question is from...
We've been to the Philippines twice, right?
Three times.
The first one is the Miss Universe. So, the second one is the Miss Universe. How do you fly Philippines?
Yes, I have to say, I've traveled to almost 50 countries and I have never experienced a place like the Philippines, like this welcomeness and friendliness. Every time I come here, I'm happy because the people give me so much love.
Just
incredible.
You
don't have
this when you come to Germany, so it's very special.
Thank you so much.
Hi, good evening. My name is Shankar Zuli. I'd like to ask Miss Chile, Miss Japan, and Mrs. Stone.
Miss Chile, Miss Japan, and Mrs. Stone.
Question. What's your definition of love? What does love mean?
I can be first. Hello, thank you for the question. For me personally, the definition of love is when you do and live unconditionally, and when you act from love but not from fear. Yeah, my answer is very simple. And I think that every single person knows deep inside what is love.
Thank you so much. Do we have any more requests in terms of us?
For Miss Tenma, Nairobi.
Going through everything to make sure that I perform my duties as a woman.
We invite you to so many things for an entire day. Thank you.
Thank you so much, Ms. Erwin. So do we have any more?
Good evening, ladies. I have an important question for Italy, Romania, and Bratislava, Slovakia. Since day one that we met for the World Peace Tourism Ambassador, we told you the things that we need to do. Now, we're always reminded how important is attitude and character in winning the first ever World Peace Tourism Ambassador. How important is attitude and character in winning the title. It's a how important is attitude and character in winning the title? Yes.
Good evening. I think that Romania will be a strong woman, and we can do different things for to be the ambassador in the world.
After the press.